and it has been very successfully implemented in around 120 countries. And in countries like New Zealand, 45% of the revenues, 45% increment has occurred in revenues because of implementing GST. What GST suggests is that they will club central CST and VAT into one, so that there is uniform taxation across all the goods and services. GST is a tax on goods and services with comprehensive and continuous chain of set of benefits from the producer's point and service provider's point of view. The final consumer, in this case, has to bear all the tax, but there is an effective credit mechanism system. Actually, GST is not very much different in concept if you compare it with VAT. Because VAT, what it suggests is that at every value added to a product, a tax will be charged. GST has the same concept, but then due to a credit mechanism from inside, it is able to, the complexity of the of maintaining the transactions is nullified. Some of the benefits that I see from GST's point of view is that it will boost up economic unification of India, because there will be no disparity between producing and the consuming states, and there will be a unified